You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
We didn't have a clue back then.
What is it?
Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? I don't see anything. What the hell is... Sam Hill.
You see this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up, come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up. I bet Elliot liked this. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Time to go to work. This is good.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it. Holy shit.
Stay quiet.
I'm
Drop that crate for me.
Many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. Thank you.
We killed them. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endure and survive. Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's
that? You can teach me how to swim.
You got it. I'm on the other side. All right, hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there. There's another one. Another jam door. All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. There we go.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is. Made it!
Alright. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out. Thank you. Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care of her.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, is somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Gunshot! Circle four! Oh, shit. The smuggler, he's in here!
Over here!
Okay, go!
You're dead, asshole!
Clear! Cover me. I'm moving up. Don't lose him!
I see you!
On this way. Stay alert.
I got visuals on the smuggler.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder. Exhausted, and I just want this to end. So be it.
Brought the kid all the way here.
Oh, I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
Sure.
Should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
A little bit further now. I got you. Give me your hand.
All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten, I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.